Все чисто. Продолжаю обход.
I can't do this again.
Just stay focused. Use your training.
I thought I could, but
you're past the point of no return, Hayden. You're already inside the compound. Decisions made.
Are you sure this thing isn't airborne?
It's not, but even if it is, your booster's good for another 6 hours. Now get with it. Plant your charges. Then infiltrate the building.
In any way, someone you suspect to be infected. The infected target has an increased metabolism and hardened exterior. Their flesh continues to harden over time, so decisive action is required. Enferon gas is an effective complement to your arsenal. Enferon is a mild irritant if inhaled by a healthy adult, but applied to the infected target will cause paralysis and death given sufficient exposure.
Die! Hello, Vector.
Ah, thank God you are here. Somehow he knows I sent that message.
I just need to know where Mesner is.
The Lazarian military's working for him now. They've got a chopper coming in. But listen to me. He's trying to get inside the vault. If that happens...
It's done.
Good. It was too dangerous to extract him, and we can't risk bringing the infection back here.
My head is killing me.
You better pull it together. If Mesner gets that infectious material out of Lazria, it'll spread like the plague.
Just want to get this over with.
So find Mesner. He's the linchpin. Put a bullet through his head.
This.
What did they tell you? What did they tell you, Hayden?
They said you had gone insane.
Ah, but they said the same of you, didn't they? Unstable, psychotic, unfit for duty, and yet they still sent you. In spite of the fact that you are so broken. But I can fix you. Do it.
Wait. Wait!
You know of the lotus, prized as a rare beauty, and yet it blooms amidst filter and decay. Of course, you die in the process. But I think you, of all people, deserve it.
Maybe I do.
Marlo, oh, shit.
Go ahead. We have you on the emergency channel.
I've been infected. The shot you gave me, it's not working!
Calm down. Is Mesner dead?
Maybe. I detonated the charges. Are you listening to me? The booster didn't work. I need evac!
I'm putting the hazmat team together right now. I want you to carry on. Rendezvous with our sleeper agent, Yargo Menzik. He's got an observation post on top of the Lazarian Port Authority. He'll have more boosters for the infection. Use them. It'll hold it off until we can get you out of there. Just follow the coastline north.
I've lost all my gear.
Improvise. You were always good at that.
Okay. This change is inevitable. part of what you are.
Lower your weapons, Onishka.
Yargo, you've got something for me?
I do. I have your updated orders from the AD. I have also arranged for you to acquire weapons and explosives.
No, thanks.
You don't want to take it, but you don't have choice.
This will slow your infection. It'll buy you time.
Show me what you've got.
Your harbor explosion has released the infected Mesner had captured. We believe Mesner has planned to collect them, bring them into the open, so his Lesdrian thugs can capture them. He had Viktor Sudeg repair old Soviet ULF transmitter. These transmitters were used in the 80s to draw in the infected. Like moths to a flame.
Nadia.
Are you paying attention? This transmitter is hidden in an old bunker inside the Lesdrian catacombs. You will enter via church. You are to disrupt Mesner's operation by destroying transmitter. Take the sat phone.
How am I going to destroy the transmitter?
Take this to the underground. They'll give you the explosives you need. Guns too, without the governors on them. If price is right. But even as world drowns, rats will swim. I hope you won't find the sewers unpleasant.
Straight, Yankee Doodle. You stay on good side of bars like monkey, and maybe I toss you some peanuts.
Okay, let's start with some C4.
For Yargo, I'll give the Semtex, but welding off governors, oh, it is tricky business. Cash up front for that.
Thank you.
Targets rapidly transform in appearance and behavior. Within minutes, they will become violent and unpredictable. They cannot be reasoned with. Hours later, they begin an exterior transformation. The flesh begins to form a sort of metallic crust. This evolutionary process is ongoing. We assume the later forms to be incredibly difficult to destroy. Therefore, extermination of the civilian population is an immediate imperative. Expert in Moscow.
Transmitter wasn't built to call the infected?
No. But somehow the infected can hear these pulses. I guess that means you too. These transmissions are stronger than we used in 87. Mesner will draw in the old ones.
Well, he's blocked off the road, set up bottlenecks.
His troops are waiting for you, Sonishka. They have set up ambushes to kill the infected. Make sure you find that black market entrance. Look for Lotus.
Thank you. big guy. Let's see what you've got.
Ha ha ha. This is exactly how I pictured it. How we'd meet again.
Hello, Nadia.
You turned away like that, and I'd have my gun just like this. Double tap to the back of the head, just like you did to them.
Listen to me. They're looking for you. But you can still disappear. I won't say a thing. All they want is Mesner. The old man has lost it.
Well, if that's what they told you, then this assignment is perfect for you. You'd already know a little about losing it, right?
I guess I would.
I want to hear you say it. You didn't have any orders. You acted alone.
I thought... I knew... They needed to die. I knew they were sick.
For Christ's sake, Aiden, they weren't sick.
No. I was. I am. So why don't you do it?
Because we're here for justice, not retribution.
So you're helping Mesner smuggle bioweapons. For justice.
You catch on quick. Say hello to your friends for me.
My favorite half-monster customer!
Is quality, to be sure!
My head is coming apart.
Double the suppressant dosage.
Transmitter is down, but Mesner's still out there. He's got military cooperation in a big way. Prototype hardware.
Did you make any contact with his defectors? Was Nadia there?
No. No, sir. I think I hear some camos over there.
He's still hell-bent on exporting the infection. If he hopes to make profit, he'll likely have sample antibodies.
Okay, where are the choppers heading?
An unregistered handy-sized freighter docked nearby should be 5 miles southeast of your position. Secure a sample of the shipment and destroy the rest.
Thank you.
Yargo! What's going on?
They are breaking in. They fought me.
Just hang on. I'm on my way.
Don't be stupid. It was only a matter of time.
Shit.
So, you've come to know how capitalism really works. Pack's a mean punch if you're up close. She's all yours.
Thank you.
They took Yargo.
Stand down! Your part in this is over! I'm on my way to Lazarian now. I'll be running the operation from there.
I can't just leave him there. I know where he is.
So you already know how this sort of thing works.
I told you. I'm just old retired communications officer. I don't know how to get into this vault. It's nothing more than a tourist attraction for me. I just watched it on the monitors.
Don't play games. I know who you are. You are Yargo Mensik, born and raised here in Lazaria, a colonel in the GRU. It was you who led the containment teams in 87. You're the only one left who can open that vault. Your daughter. She was a nurse, right? She would have treated the first ones who got sick before anyone knew what was going on.
Moscow knew it was serious very early on. I could have warned her.
But you had your orders.
Nothing I can do will bring her back. But I'll be damned if I'm going to let it happen again. Your Mesner's a fool. Anyone who thinks they can control this nightmare...
See? That's what it's about. That's why he needs you to open the vault. To control this. So I'm going to ask you one more time. And then... I'm going to start hurting you.
I'll never be part of this!
Say never.
So, you've come to know how capitalism really works. You won't regret it. Very good. You won't regret it. Very good.
I appreciate your business.
Good choice.
Thank you.
Следить за рядом!
Yeah.
So, you've come to know how capitalism really works.
Yeah!
Dargo! You all right? Dargo!
This one is very old.
Can you walk?
I lost my pipe. Wait! This injection! I need to tell you!
So sure. I think now is the time to show you. I think you've changed enough to understand. Here is my throat, begging to be cut.
What happened?
They left you for dead. I laced your booster with Enferon, but I think I flushed it out.
You poisoned me?
I tried to warn you. No one has cure for this. And the state you're in, well, I think it's exactly what the E-Day wanted. I spiked the booster shot because I figured you turned out like Messner. He had same shots, the same infection.
Yeah, we're two peas in a pod.
No, it's different for you. You have changed. You are... It's out there.
What? What is? Messner's armored thing? Let it come. I can't stop it.
But you can. I've been monitoring this place. Remember that suit? I think this is where he got his. You are in Vosro. He is opening the cages.
I'll take care of him. Where's the suit? Okay, don't head there until I've drawn them off.
to infect one of their own. The crazy thing is, he is not even getting sick. You're supposed to be a lunatic by the time you hit the ground, but he's not. Not on the outside, anyway. The way he looks at me, I think he knows what I did.
Thank you.
infected, but it's still changing you. I shed some light on Mesmer's strange reaction to this disease. A typical conversion takes less than an hour, but Mesmer was exposed several days ago. I ran his blood sample. I found abnormal antibodies in his blood. My only explanation is that he was somehow inoculated, specifically for this infection. When I told him, he just got quiet. It did strange, kept repeating, "I know who the real monsters are." He may have been inoculated, but it's still changing him. I shed some light on Wisner's strange reaction to this disease. A typical conversion takes less than a year.
When you have the chance. Do you think they'll just let you walk after this? That you'll just go free?
No,
but I thought maybe I could give you that chance.
You don't understand how deep I'm into this. There's no going back.
You don't want to do this. Mesner isn't in this for money. A lot of people are gonna die.
Since when did you care about anybody but yourself?
I don't know. I just know my whole life, I never seemed to do the right thing.
You can't stop this, even if you think it is the right thing to do. I'm going to take Yargo now, and when that vault opens, none of this will matter.
Look at me.
Goodbye.
Come on!
So, you've come to know how capitalism really
works. I appreciate your business.
Right. You won't regret it.
I appreciate your business.
Very good.
I appreciate your business.
You won't regret it. Right.
I appreciate your business.
Very good. Right.
I appreciate your business.
Ah, you have a good eye.
I appreciate your business.
There he is!
Is my favorite half-monster customer.
I appreciate your business.
Ah, a real beauty. A single bullet can cut through several men at once. Crowd control in the palm of your hands. I'm sure you'll be satisfied.
Thank you.
here.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I'm sorry. I did this to you.
No. Mesner was right. I deserve this.
This thing, it's different for you. You were lost before.
I know.
Mesner's down there, in the vault. He's going to call out to them. The vault, it'll broadcast across the world. You have to stop it.
The agency is here. I can't get in the way.
Shh. I know. He'll do the right thing this time.
A deal?
I know it's hard for you to accept, but these situations, things change. We always pray the odds. This is over for you. Don't worry. I'm keeping my end of the bargain. I'm sending you home. You're done. Take the chopper back to medical for decontamination.
Wait, you're just gonna let me go?
Listen, you're running out of time. Here. One for the road.
Right. Same ones you gave Mesner.
Yes, the same ones. Don't give me that look. You of all people. You think you can judge me? This thing, this weapon, it changes everything. It's my duty to make sure we control it at any cost. So, we play our parts, we make our sacrifices. In this business, we're all just a nudge away from being another acceptable loss.
I trusted you. I really thought you were giving me a second chance.
I think it was you. I killed those people because you pumped me full of this shit.
I think you screwed up my head when you set me up for this disease.
Funny thing is, I feel better than ever.
monstrosity. There is no acceptance out there for you. You'll always be sick. You'll always be a threat. They will need to contain you. To erase you. You can't change what you are. He's charging it. The antenna.
Get out of here. Seal the door behind you. Make sure you throw away the key this time.
Thank you.
One of ours.
Of course it is.
Holy Mother of God.
When this transmission goes out, it will cross the entire Earth. We'll open those eyes that have been closed for so long. Bring an end to this suffering.
Wait, wait! AD is dead! I killed him myself! He's paid for what he did to you, Mesner. To us! There's no reason for this to go on!
There is a chorus of drowning voices in my head calling out! Calling out for a savior!
Well, I think they're gonna have a long wait.
Thank you.
the transmission! It's still going!
But he's dead!
You can feel it building! Do something!
You are one of us now.
That was how it started. The irony of this disease. That in all the others, it made evil. But for him, it had saved his soul.